Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. 5 things to know about Trump's national security strategy. Story highlights: it focuses heavily on economic relationships with other countries. It breaks with assessments that climate change is a threat to national security. Washington: President Donald Trump unveiled his administration's national security strategy on Monday, outlining the foundation and priorities that will drive U.S. foreign policy during his time in office. He touted the plan in a campaign-style speech that spared no words in criticizing the policies of his predecessors, even if it didn't get into detail about some of his administration's concerns about Russia. Here are 5 things you need to know about Trump's national security strategy. Economic security is national security. The Trump administration's national security strategy focuses heavily on the U.S.'s economic relationships with other countries, arguing that the U.S.'s economic security is fundamental to national security. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.